Hello everyone. Now wouldn't you know, I've only just got here. I'm thirsty. Yes. Got a show on the road. And the sneak. The bear den. That's where they sent me. The bear den. Just in my video, I think two or three videos ago. There's some big problems in here. Yeah, I don't see anything. But it's still got more out of it. Oh, no. Oh, I missed it. Missed again. Where's that other one? Right. He's full of domes. Oh, he's trapped there. Deal with the bears yet. There's two zombie bears up there. Reflex over. This is the roof again. Is it not so bad? Okay, I looked up last time. Oh, there they are. There's the bears. That's not how it went down last time. Much better last time. Just gonna treasure set. Is it? The other one. Oh, she's still alive, is she? That's very good. That's it. Oh, there's a full marksman there. How much stuff am I putting on for? Two things. How much am I putting on? Three things. Which steps at 79, and that's 17 stuff on it. Let's compare that to that, minus 20. Still pretty nice having them there, isn't it? So I'm gonna ask him to come in. Any of these? Well, what's that cost up there? What is it? I'm just gonna head on out to the bike. Oh yeah, I went looting before, didn't I? Never had anything that we can put on it. Oh my god. Irma hot girl. Thank you. Yep, there. Best I can do under circumstances. Right, so all we've got to do now is get over here, go through this door at the end. Go through this door at the end. I'm not bringing it over there. It's just a bit easier to do. I don't know what that is. So it's for sale. Oh, I see them. Them up there so that I use from them first. So we go out this door. There's one right next to me. Oh, snake scales, thank goodness. Few of them, one of them's a bird as well. So much better having these night vision. I really would prefer science. Okay. There's some long shots we're gonna do, but slightly going in. Thank you. You did? My glitches to me. Oh. Where is it? Did I kill it? I did. Goodness. I see that one hiding. Doing okay. Is the chip on here better? Or did last time it dropped down? I'm thinking I'm better off going over this ledge. I think I might find a hidden stash. So just grab a few things. Plenty more than that one. I'm gonna get some. What's up in here? That's it. turns. Steal. I'll fit them in. No, but it's not there. Steel guys. Yep. Yep. Sledge camp up there.
What's this?
Non-Russians, beef Russians. Wouldn't you? There's a few more of them. Want anything. Keep that. Back of my place. Just come here. Must take that thing down. Things in there. Oh yeah, I got a new club, I made a new club. There's stuff in there for now. Mm-hmm. Okay, what time we got? Oh, it's not even. There's a further set. So far up. Since we're waiting for the other dude to open up. Where's the F belt? That's the wall. So, ammunition, things to make ammunition. They're for sale, that's for sale, so I need to do that. That's for sale. There's stuff that was for sale in here. So tomorrow all I'm going to do, well today no, but later on, I'm just going to keep making steel so I go buzzing around for them mine more, you know, more iron. Shotgun shells in the inventory. I should have 150. Let's put them in there. Stuff to sell. I haven't done any planting yet. Probably forgot about a beer I made myself. There's a sad beer because it's not much good, so it damaged me occasionally. Thank you. I can make 15 rounds though. I'll take him. I need all the rounds I can get. 47. At least 100. So there's no doubt I'm gonna have to go and get some more iron. Sure. We've got 450, 900, 1,050, 1,500, 1,650, 1,700, 1,800, 1,900, so that's less than last time. We have got 35 cents of dues, we might be able to buy some off the landlord now. Not landlord, dude. Trader. Make some shotgun shells for plenty of them. That level 3 I don't need. This will repair. Got level 2 there, that mean. That's the one that you used last time. Let's repair that. Let's repair that. I'm not great. It's not a nice 153. Let's top up. So these are. Yeah, 5:43. That's pretty good timing. Pretty good. Let's stick these doors open. Let's That's easy. That's easy. There's space to be developed. And that's just... Should have repaired them as a map. Not bad. 552. Really in time for our pal with Trader Joe. Let's just see if we've got anything else to say in here, because I can't remember. Oh, the sledgehammer. It's 92 worth more to them. It is a level 4. Yeah, let's just repair them. I don't like doing it because your profits are precious. Level 4 steel armor. 6 level armor. What's in this? Heavy spear. Heavy spear. What's this? 798. That's 60. That's 60. 60. Level 4, yes, definitely. Yes. Okay. There we go. So I've got my cigar in. I forgot last time. Oh, yeah. Let's put these on. Get my XP because I'm going to be dead as well.
Gratitude, friend.
That's worth 18, that's worth what we want. Buy it. Done that again. Is that again? What does that mean? Since they're trying to sell it.
No.
What? What is all this? No, since they're trying to sell the robot sledge. Let's just have a look at what he has actually got. Let's look for orange. Which is it? Oh, is a black one. There's some stuff for some. There's a receptor tomorrow. Which is not good for me. Bison chest, are you serious? I did have my spray, did I have a little one like that? No. That's better, I think, actually. Yeah.
You come back sometime.
What is going on? Keep your jumping up there. And the jobs. What do we got? Fetch. Clear zombies, fetch, clear, blah, blah, blah. What is this one?
I like you, friend. I'm coming to speed.
That's the, Savage Country. Let's have a look, there's any stuff worth having in here. Paying for coffee, and chili, beef recipe, white pasta, new sale. Just like, maybe just stuff all up there. We can mark this. We can mark this. We can't find another one. No! Can't! Step. It's been a very great mouth on them. Didn't have health. Yeah. Alright, now. Get that on there. And then mark this. Can I get that off? No. I'll take that off. I'll get it off. What's going on? What's the game starting this up? Can I get on there? Can I get on that? Huh? Okay. I don't know what's causing them, that's a bit weird. Let's go for sale. I don't know why it won't let me sell it. I really don't. So we'll do that thing tomorrow. I'm not doing it today. I suppose I could go and do it during the day, but I don't know if I get another mission to record it. But today is, for me, is going to be all about. It's going to be all about them. Going out, finding iron. Loads of iron. What busters are there? I'm gonna strip one of these. I'll eat a bunch. It's a beef cut. I'm just gonna hang around until 10. I am gonna take this thing though. It's a bit green. Well, let me use it. Oh my god. Okay. It's done. I just need to switch off the other thing now, press it. Again, a mistake. I suppose I still did it at the beginning. I should be down. Let's get this lantern back there. Mm-hmm. Let's see if it has a big. Oh, yeah, they have it. Okay, let's go. Fair enough. Let's have to do these mitigated disasters. What do we got? Let's take that out. And then smelt that down. There's going to be also we've got now. We've got 80. So it's actually worthwhile not using them, isn't it? So I've got these things up just because if you remember the last Horde Night, the spiders were actually getting onto the roof. So I figure I've got to go and make another two and stuff in there. So quick it goes. There's one more. Okay, well, I'll end the video here, folks. Thanks very much for watching. There's some bright in here, though. Thanks now, bye bye.